So this project, the 407 ETR McMillan yard, there was requirements for aggressive erosion control measures on four sides of the slope around the McMillan yard in between Jane and Finch. This is just the north end of Toronto. There was aggressive erosion happening into the neighboring properties. So the 407 did need to do something. The PP5 product in conjunction with Gripple anchors was a perfect option to solve these problems. And as you can see here, the project went great. We had some really good results and it worked out well for all parties involved.
Western Excelsior acquired North American Green last year. We are a family-owned business. We're a manufacturer of erosion control materials. We have locations in Macon, Georgia, Poseyville, Indiana, and Campbell, Texas. We've just entered this partnership with Gripple. The partnership was announced late summer this year, 2018, and we are looking very much forward to the future with Gripple. The partnership was really birthed out of a mutual discernment that something in this marketplace had to change. Gripple and Western had a mutual relationship of respect and trust, and it was really a natural fit once all parties got together. And so now we do have the responsibility of being the sole supplier of Gripple products to the erosion market in North America. And the joint technical support, the joint resources, the product lines, the expertise is significant. And so really now what we can do is take this opportunity to all of our customers, energize them to pursue these jobs, pursue these opportunities in their markets where they are experts and they are valued, and we can certainly bring the competitive advantage that's needed and expertise to bear to help bring in these projects for all parties involved.
What we've done here on this project is work with anchors and North American and Western to create an HP Terem system that basically replaces traditional methods that have been used in the past. Traditionally, we would have had to remove all of the soil here and then replace it with an engineered fill and build it up in 18-inch lifts utilizing a geogrid in between each lift. That's a very intrusive method. Instead, what we're able to come in and do is lay the HP TRM over top of the existing slope and then drive the anchors in. These anchors were driven at a 6-foot depth with tie-down anchors on the flat parts. Basically, what this done is stabilize the slope without having to do any of the extensive and disturbing methods that have been done in the past. It's one, more cost effective, but it's also a green alternative that does not create urban heat island problems and water runoff issues.
We're approached by the contractors bidding on this project. We brought this to Western Excelsior. From right then and there, the relationship was great. We were offered full support. Got us all the pricing and technical information almost immediately. So all the way from the pre-tender phase to closing the project to working and negotiating with the contractors and now being out on site for installation. The Terrafix and Western Excelsior relationship was amazing, and I think that really helped to make things go very smooth out here on this huge scale project.